Well, in the holiday spirit, one senior citizen in Palm Beach County relived a moment of her youth today. She did something she hasn't done in decades. Kathleen O'Toole is live in the newsroom with this story that is all new at 5. Kathleen?
Tiffany, we're used to hearing young people make their holiday wish list, but who says holiday dreaming isn't for the senior set, too? Well, this next story proves it certainly is.
Let's go!
Mrs. Claus is getting the royal treatment, one she and Santa certainly deserve this time of year.
And I'm glad he could get away from all those elves. He's been very busy, you know.
But for Mrs. Claus, a.k.a. Beverly Bennis, the fire truck ride she's about to take is a thrill decades in the making.
When I was real little, I used to think riding on a fire truck to a fire would be the ultimate fun thing to do.
The 87-year-old Brookdale Senior Living Center resident has spent a lifetime on the move as a Navy veteran, an Eastern Airlines hostess aboard those old DC-3s. Her daughter says she's the quintessential Mrs. Claus.
It may be a surprise to other people for her to be riding on a fire truck, but this is a woman who's used to getting stuff done. It doesn't matter if she's approaching town council or addressing the city commissioners or riding to town hall. This woman does not stand still.
Before long, Santa and Mrs. Claus are off their sleigh, a Palm Beach County fire rescue truck. It takes some getting used to. Yet with a stop at Whiz Kids Daycare on Haverhill, the red-suited couple gets the star treatment.
Oh, my goodness. How old are you?
What'd you think of Mrs. Claus?
She was a good girl.
When the Clauses come to visit, the excitement can get to all of us.
Your last name?
Sweet Pea.
Brown.
But Mrs. Claus handles it like a pro.
Hi, sweetheart. How are you?
Making more than one wish come true.
Now, this wish was set up by this nonprofit group. It's called Jeremy Bloom's Wish of a Lifetime Group. Tiffany, it gives seniors a shot to do that one thing they have always wanted to do.
That's such a neat thing to do. Kathleen, what other wishes have seniors had?
Well, seniors have gone skydiving. We kind of expect that after our former president did it. They've conducted a band once again. One senior even asked for and got to go on a date once more. Tiffany?
That's sweet. Kathleen, thank you.